This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking why.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Bell, welcome to West Berlin.
Sir. Oh.
We've got a job to do. Park.
Adler.
Baby girl. Hey.
Let's get started.
There's
been a surge in Russia. What's up,
bro?
In the last 48 hours. CIA and the DOD are tapping their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
And we'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968.
One of our encounters.
Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
You got it.
Hey.
Bell, this is where you come in. As ex-KGB, it was a risk to bring you on, but we needed to think like them. We need that mindset again. Head to the evidence board. We'll retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
That's it. Seems pick up the rest for
you. No missions. Okay. What we got? Okay. 8,000 miles from home. Located just north of Da Nang, Camp Hoskins was part of a conglomeration of U.S. military bases that supported the Army, Marines, Navy, and Air Force. Russell Adler's MEC-VSOG team was briefly stationed there in fall of 1967 and into the early winter of 1968. This photo was taken on a rare day without the rain during that region's winter monsoon season. It was during this week of Da Nang that Adler's team discovered evidence of Perseus activity in Vietnam. After Lawrence Sims graduated from Rochester Institute of Technology, he entered the Army where he served for 2 years before joining the ranks of Central Intelligence Agency. His first major assignment placed him on Rather's MAC team in Vietnam, where he immediately became one of Adler's favorite cohorts. By the end of their time there, Sims was also Adler's most trusted confidant. He has been a mainstay on the Adler's various teams ever since. Plus ups. By the time, the studies and observation group began covert missions in Vietnam in 1964. In July 1967, Russell Adler and a small team of MAC-V's SOG operatives were sent by the Central Intelligence Agency to the Quang Nam province in central Vietnam. While training and often operating alongside the other battalions that moved in and out of the area over the months, Adler's group also had an ear, always had an ear on the ground, listening for any word of Soviet activity. When a viable rumor appeared, they would move on their own to investigate. It wasn't until January 1968 that the CIA finally confirmed the presence of Perseus. Site MAC 02913-1025235, General Leslin Kamusma, Admiral. Okay. Reference and back. Jaw has been approved. Fracture jaw has been approved by me. Publication is now in progress and plan will be dispatched by Armed Forces Courier Service 11 February. ETA Honolulu Armed Forces Courier Station. February, knock out blow. The event of Da Nang, during January 1968 revealed an embarrassing vulnerability in the fracture jaw plant. It was immediately scrapped before any additional damage could be done. Fracture jaw nuclear device. Keeping one's weapons out of another hands. As fortunes of U.S. military in Vietnam declined, senior military officers, including General William Westmoreland, began to enact a top secret plan, the deployment of tactical nuclear weapons in Vietnam. Perseus learned of this plan, codenamed Fracture Jaw, as well as the storage location of one of the first bombs sent to the country. Lawrence Sims, survival knife. Sometimes you need more than your wits. Cool. Let's get it.
Back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. And word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed it. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack, in a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do. Bell, it's time to wake up.
It's quitting time. Ooh.
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins, our little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. You're pretty safe here. Hey, Butcher, how's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Sims, Brother Sims.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yup. That's why I want it all up here.
Bell, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other.
Hey.
We got a new assignment. FOB 4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset that Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
Kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating, so it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
All right.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready.
Badger 901, good to go.
Badger 902, clear to go.
Badger 903, rotors up.
All birds, go, go, go. Crank up and pull pitch. All birds are in the air.
Let's go.
Comfortably.
Oh, man, Adler. Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news?
Because you're a smart guy.
Damn.
The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset at Ripcord is going to have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And
that's good because...
Source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. If our source is right, we could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
BG!
Yeesh.
Truck 2, light him up. There, in the bell tower.
One.
Focus fire in the courtyard. Nice shooting, Bell. God damn it. More RPGs on the rooftop.
Hold on, swing it around.
Good hit, Bell.
Let's hit it, Sims. Let's go.
Your priority is securing any intel.
What's going on? Hey, Lobo. How you doing?
Let's go, Mel. You're on point.
Let's go, baby.
Need some cover.
Keep pushing forward. Get close.
Oh. Oh. Not much chilling, messing around with my setup. Ooh, how's that going? Nerd. Hello, Cholo. Bitch. You hold up, Cholo. Mind control. Y'all don't know me. Y'all ain't ready. Ah, okay, maybe you're ready. Don't be sending out callouts. On your arm didn't work out, so I wasted $90 for nothing. Damn, that sucks. I'm sorry to hear that. Sims, move your face. What was wrong with it? Did it just not work? What do you mean, hi, doy? Gonna line them right. Get moving. I'm sorry to hear that. Bok choy. What? Stupid. Where am I going? Not that way. Back upstairs. I'm sorry to hear that. Where'd you get it? Did you get it from like Amazon or something?
Moving. Go, Bell. I'm right behind you. I've got contact.
Yeah, Amazon. I'm sorry to hear that. I wish I gave you like mine or something. I have an extra one that works fine, but you know, I got this new one. It's just, it's the better version of this one. Basically, this is the better version of the old one I had. Different. I don't have a monitor arm. I know a homie who does. I think.
You hear that? It's on you, Bell. Open the door.
Bah. Get him, Sims.
Adler.
Get him, Sims.
Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to.
What are we reading?
Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming
in. Like 200 for the main ones. Yeah. I'm sorry to hear that, though. Where's that one with some attachments, baby? All right,
let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
We out.
Badger
Oh shit, I'm playing? Lit. Where?
Good shooting, Bell.
Ooh. The demon. Woo! Watch out. Y'all ain't ready for the demons. Watch out. Bombs away, baby. 0.5 is comfortable. Like, I can go faster, I can go slower. It's that in between.
Watch the cave! Bowser's a dug in! Open fire!
Eat it, demons. Demons in the walls! Demons. Demons in the wall. Try to see the too fast or too slow. Yeah. Sometimes you kind of have to. I'd rather it be too fast than too slow. I'll be honest with you. See y'all in the water.
Badger 901, this is Ripcord. You need to push back the VC reinforcements before we're overrun. Be advised, we have multiple birds in the air. Watch your fire.
Enemies dug in all around the hillside. We don't have a hope in hell of landing if we don't take out those positions.
Woo.
Light them up.
Get them, baby. Firebase Ripcord. To do, baby. Oh. Woo! Y'all ain't ready for this, baby. Who y'all thought? Sir, babe. Easy. All right, man. I'm gonna take a nap. Our base left the past 2 days. Got you. All right, hey, appreciate you, Lobo. Have a good nap. Big preach.
Roger that, Ripcord.
You Adler? Mac V. Sog?
Yeah. Just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just snagged us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
We that desperate already?
Not yet.
Take it easy. Appreciate you coming back. Bam, right now. Bam. Oh, shit! Bye. Uh-oh. That's not good, especially with a nuke on board. That's a bad.
Somehow Perseus knew.
Bell, you okay?
We're okay!
Bell, let loose with that goddamn turret!
I can't see. Woo.
Bell, call it in.
Yeet.
Grab a weapon. Keep them the fuck off us.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby. I'm damn. Goddamn.
Wait. Here it comes.
Ah. My feelings. My face.
Still with us?
Ooh. Oh, goodness. Oh, gracious.
Sims.
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus. Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap?
No, but it's connected to one of those names from Bell. They'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
We finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Da Nang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev.
Mason.
Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
Cool. Hmm. Huh? I mean, hey, I miss Bart.
MI6 has been tracking Volkov for 7 years.
Goddamn.
It is my strong preference to attempt to capture rather than kill him. He holds answers to a great many questions.
Your preference has been noted, Agent Park.
MI6 has spent the last year tracking a group of embedded Soviet agents within multiple European governments. These agents could be strategically positioned to set up a larger Soviet plan for Europe. During a recent operation, we acquired information about this group's structure. There are three unidentified key agents leading it, and their handler is the Soviet Major Vadim Rudnik, a name previously connected to Perseus. We have Rudnik's position and can move on him. But if we don't first identify his three lead agents, we risk losing our chance to take all of the embedded agents down. Check out our list of suspects here. Special evidence you find on missions will help identify the three lead agents.
Got Alex, Leslie, Harvey, Aaron, Calvin, Eliana, Claire. She gets those three.
Okay. Wood. Woods and Mason are going to take point in this.
Ooh.
Apparently, Rudnik is lying low in a remote Soviet base in the mountains of Uzbekistan. Not remote enough. We're going to land our boys nearby and pay him a little visit. Let's cut this Perseus sucker down to size.
Rudnik better be in that base if we came all this fucking way.
Command sounded confident. Once we blow the shit out of their radio tower and create a distraction, we'll find out.
It's time for a little hide and seek.
All right, we're in position.
Roger that. There's an airmail package ready for delivery. Just need an address. Go ahead and mark the radio tower for us.
Mason, the tower's up above on that far ridge. Use those binoculars, Mason.
Coordinates coming your way.
Roger.
Give me that move.
Нужно укрытие! Проверяю! Мне нужно укрытие!
Bitch!
Another down.
Мне нужно прикрытие.
Building clear. Rudnik isn't here.
Thank you.
And another.
Clear.
Get over to the last building.
Bum bum. Reach.
I got Rudnick.
We need kill confirmation.
Say, wait. Say, Rokospi. Wait.
Kill confirmed. We got the pick to prove it. Maybe next time we could draw pictures for them too.
Nice work. Evac chopper inbound. Pop some smoke to mark your location.
Smoke out!
Chopper's just a few minutes out.
Look sharp, we're on the way.
Mason, we have air support on standby. Call it in if you need it.
Red,
send it in!
Roger that.
Time to raid some...
smoke touching down.
Oh yeah. Why'd you have to throw that in there?
Nice work producing that name, Bell. We archive everything. CIA is like my ex-wife. Won't throw a damn thing away.
Yeah.
The trick is knowing what's buried in that pile and getting the thing you need when you need it.
Doc, I think you want this one. Bounce some checks again?
Collections? I'll take it back here.
We'll talk on the drive, Bill.
Oh. Okay.
That hotel you found in Da Nang was a treasure trove. Well, you tell me. After we dug it up, you spent 2 full hours decrypting everything inside. You seem to think Volkov was the name to pay attention to.
I mean, hey. I don't know what I'm saying.
Are you feeling all right, Bell? That's one of the reasons we wanted you on this team. Not even the CIA's best cryptographers had been able to crack that dossier. You're special, Bell.
Oh, yeah.
But it also sounds like you need a nap. We have, for a short while. We share a common interest. Though, to be frank, he's not the most pleasant person I've worked with. Born on the coast of Leningrad, never travels when the sun's out. He has impeccable taste in scotch and medieval torture devices. I think he'd love the UK. I plan on giving him a personal tour. No more than you need to, I'll tell you that. Avoid personal questions. And whatever you do, never ask him about his scar.
Good talk to you. My pleasure. Hey. What's up, Bob? Brother Sims. What to do, baby? Hey. Seems like Vietnam defeated you.
You being funny? Did we not just go through this? Look, I could say so many things right now. No. Forget about it. It's good. Only when they tell me not to. This assignment, I'm mostly gonna run the shop.
Yeah.
Whatever you guys need, I'll make sure you have it.
Hey, Dolly.
The connection's longer than the Great Wall. Adler needs it, I can procure it. No
art spec. Art spec. Watch for a flamethrower.
Sure, I could get that. No problem.
What about a crossfire?
Easy. I can have that in-house by next week.
My cousin built one engine tech on.
Clever. But I wasn't joking earlier. That's a hell of a request, but give me enough time and I can have one parked outside.
I'll take it all.
Okay. Now how you gonna pay for that? Last I heard, Adler cuts the checks around here. Unless you got a suitcase full of cash, I'm gonna consider your request null and void.
Damn.
I'm not gonna judge. You might have been red once, but you did us right in the war. Maybe sometimes you gotta be on the wrong side first. Am I right? Come again.
Appreciate you, Brother Sims. Ooh. Hello? Hello? Hey, is that a new camera? This one? This one right here? Yeah, this is a new camera. Camera. Hey, Fry. I'm in. I'm in! Yeah. Next, what we got?
It's
So listen up. An ex-CIA operative named Robert Aldrich has gone rogue.
Looking kind of Bruce. Hey, I'm proud. I'm happy to hear.
We recently acquired an encrypted FOP.
Thank you. I did a lot of research into this camera, so I'm glad to see it's doing as well as you say it is. Move on him anytime.
But if we don't get into this disc first, we may nail Aldrich, but leave him never intact. You may find some intel out on missions that could help crack the code on this disc. Keep an eye.
Oh yeah. Pieces we discovered Cosim carrying this coded message. We believe it's in it for the U.S. spy ring, but no one's been able to decipher it yet. No amount's done. Decrypt it yet. I'm here just playing Fortnite. Okay. If you ever want to play, just let me know, baby. And then I'll join. Maybe. I don't want to finish this game. I like the story. The traitor, Robert Aldrich, represents one of the worst case scenarios of the CIA, a highly trained operative who, through either greed or vindictiveness, or just profound shift in worldview, turns his power against the organization and country that shaped him. Once the line has been crossed, there's no turning back. His elimination is the only way to ensure the future security of the nation. Older again. I get ready for work later. You take it easy, Fry. Have a good day at work. Hey, Mr. C. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the kingdom. Thank you. Big preach. Thank you. That I already followed. I appreciate you.
Alright. I'll let Mason Woods know that we're ready. They'll be handling this one. Our source tells us that Aldrich is about to move south across Colorado and into northern New Mexico. That's where we'll intercept his convoy. We can't let a former CIA operative run a Perseus spy factory. Let's put this asshole sick.
I can't believe Aldrich betrayed the CIA.
Betrayed the whole fucking country.
Phoenix 2-4, this is Phoenix 2-1, 30 seconds out.
We're up, Mason.
Locked and loaded.
Send a message.
Lights. Aldrich is in one of those trucks. We hit the ground hot. Watch for runners. We'll cut off the lead truck. 2-1. Provide overwatch.
All right. Hey.
Let's go.
It's not gonna blow up. But what if that will blow up? Yeah, my buddy. Bum. Oh,
fuck you say to me? Ahead. Ooh, got you. Oops, sniper. Think. 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 Move it, move it. Ooh. Going up.
I'll see you gentlemen afterwards for extraction.
Aldridge is running out of options. Come on, Mason.
Yeah. Cool. Hey.
He's finished.
Mason, let's get
smile. Where's the focus? Auto focus. There we go.
Got the photo. All right, let's get the fuck out of here.
Taking heavy fire, waving off.
Ooh. You say to me? Yay! Ah, my buddy. Get out of here.
How about we get this thing moving?
Good work, brother. Aldridge should have known the two of us would be coming for.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, It's killer capture.
Just passed under the wall into East Berlin. Get ready.
Yes, baby girl. Oh, look at us. Excuse me. Oh.
As soon as the train slows down, you and I'll jump off. Park, Lazar. Wait till the next station. Bell and I'll track down Kraus. Alright. Train's slowing down. Let's go to work.
Let's get to work, ladies and gentlemen. Business before pleasure. Sadly. Yep. Roll with it.
Careful. East German guards still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Moving on the platform. Let's take him out. Careful. Take it slow. Move up.
Just like that.
Come on, this is the way out.
Whee!
Hey! Shit. Was ist hier los?
Ich arbeite für die Bahn. Ich suche lieber meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dadurch sicher eine Lösung.
Wir öffnen das Feuer, wenn Sie sich wieder sind. Runter!
Nice work. Let's clean this up.
Clean it up. Clean them up. Get them out of here.
Kraus should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop.
Let's do it, baby. Let's get it. Sneak, sneak.
Park, Lazar. We're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way.
What we got?
Careful of the spotlight.
Come on. You say be careful, but you're on my way.
They know how to lock a place down, I'll give them that.
One sec.
Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Kraus will be coming through anytime.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, this one. Be-do-do-do.
Even tighter than usual. If they detain Kraus, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Keep looking. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Good job. That's our man. That's Kraus.
So what? Watch him.
On me.
On you.
Park. Kraus just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Lazar and I are at the exfil. Oh. Waiting your arrival.
And I wish this would happen to me one day. Someone would write my name on a wall or a tree. So romantic.
Our intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Keep your head down. Walk on line. Blue umbrella. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krause setzt die Table over my right shoulder.
I love the accent.
Didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day.
Alright. The police are on large numbers tonight.
One of my informants was picked up in a house just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby.
You have nice eyes.
I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here.
What I can do?
Dankeschön.
Oh. Rescue silence. What do you know about the courier over there?
Kraus is ex-Stasi, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in. Bell, we've got trouble. There's 2 Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there now!
Scheiße. Go through the best room. I'll hold them up.
Oh my god. I got stage 8 diarrhea.
Meet outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
Öffnen Sie die Tür! Sofort!
Goodbye. I am a sneaky.
I'm gonna need more time.
Ich wohne gleich oben den Platz da drüben.
Rally up with Lazar Park without me. I'll update you when I can.
Sie? Ich bleib heute Nacht bei meinem Freund. Wir hatten ein paar zu viele in der Kneipe.
Sie beide.
Schon gut, schon gut. Aber Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Ich frage nicht noch einmal.
Glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
I'm just watching videos and all I hear is stage 8 diarrhea. Yeah. That's how I use, that's my cover. What's up, baby? You good? Cool. Alright.
Meet me in the building across from your current position.
Let me do my thing. Where is Schwang?
Keep a low profile. We already have enough trouble.
me do my thing. Let it sway. I'm a sneaky snake.
Ich habe nichts Verbotenes getan.
Nice to open. Laser, you need a whistle. That's right, babe. Let's go.
Stay quiet. We don't want the locals writing us out. Parks in the electronics store. The street from Krause's place.
This game's beautiful.
Park is just up ahead.
Or not.
A car pulled up near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krause is on the telephone.
We got...
Bell, get eyes on Krause.
He's right there.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a tracker. The case will lead us to the door.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior.
What? Unwanted guests. I ain't volunteer. The only thing I'm trying to volunteer for is, hey, you single? Cause, hey. Just me and you. Bell Park sounds like a lovely place. That's all I can say. Hey. Excuse me. I'm sorry. What was I doing again? Oh my thing. That is one. Ooh. Cheated. All right, that's enough games. Be cool. How am I supposed to get out there? Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious.
If you're spotted by Kraus or his wife, the mission is over.
Don't be suspicious. Damn, sorry. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious.
Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, sie haben sich...
Oh nein. Good night. There you go. Rest it off. Bless. Good night. He looks like natural. But he has to make the meeting tomorrow.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
If I tranked the kid on accident, would you guys get mad?
Kraus is leaving his office. Hide.
Zähne. Ich komm gleich auf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
Kraus, you come in this room. I'm letting you know right now. Shit. How did I hear?
I can't explain how he got to the materials. But I brought him to you.
That makes this much less unpleasant for you. Perseus has been looking for this one.
Then you let Perseus know I captured him. We have Greta Killer as well. Her own colleague.
Oh.
Mindless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. The KGB's pockets are deeper.
Finally. Perseus has a large bounty on your head. Interesting. And what makes me suddenly worthy of your attention? Perseus is paying me a fortune to smuggle merchandise out of Europe. I bet he will pay even more when he finds out I have killed you.
Oh.
I could probably make use of it, but you are damaged goods. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
Behind you.
Yeah, что такое?
Wiggle. Wiggle. Oh, baby girl. Hey. Tell me what to do, baby girl. What are they? You want to see me? I'm a ninja. Ah! I meant to catch him. I didn't mean to beat the shit out of him.
Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Bark will handle comms. We have no idea how large you've prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
I'm not picking up any extra chatter. You're in the clear, Woods.
Copy that, Bark. Stay on comms. Keep Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go.
Skeeter, babe.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Park. The plan is stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that. Well, it's there.
Ooh.
Could be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops will want to see this.
Beautiful.
Right. Time to get our hands dirty. I'm seeing guards. I am low. Choose your target. Holy hell, where'd you learn to shoot like that?
Hey, what's up, baby?
Trail and disable the perimeter alarm.
You're welcome. You lost something.
Thank you. How'd I always cut? Ain't no way you heard the fucking door unless you're sitting on it. Ain't no fucking way. The fuck was like, I heard it. My time to shine.
Guards down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark. All right, I'm set. All clear. Moving up. Be ready. Could be 1,000 reds on the other side of this door. Cover me.
Dolls.
Not a fucking word, Bell.
Yeah.
The hell is this place?
Who knows? Who cares? Let's get it.
It's not a training course. Made to look like fucking any town USA. Get a picture of that, Bell.
Plant. Oh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeah. Yeah.
What are you fucking? Fine.
Fine. Just one game. Yeah. All right. Come on.
What is so fun about this?
Come on. Why are you ruining my flow, baby? What else we got? Oh my God. River raid. I'm whatever. All right. I beat the music too. Hold on. Get it bumping.
No one's gonna believe this.
That's cool, I guess.
Shit, they're starting. Fuck, let's move. They want a live fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up.
Vehicle in town.
Ooh.
Cover me.
Peek.
Reload.
Now where those fuckers run off to?
Give me some fucking cover!
Moving you.
I had to open my big fucking mouth. Contact on the rooftop.
I suck at this game. You say we're being flanked. Burritos. Y'all can sit down. Y'all suck at training. I'm y'all, yo.
That elevator leads straight to the control tower.
Watch out. Check your coin. Oh. That looks...
We confirmed it. The nuke smuggled out of Berlin is a green light asset. One of ours.
If that gets out...
No one will know. Not even Adler's team. The stakes are too high.
High as an understatement. We're talking about an American... I want to make sure you're good.
The play's been called. The ball's in motion.
Well, if the asset learns the truth.
You're worried about truth now?
I'm concerned about control of the asset.
If we can't control the asset, we end the asset. Game over.
I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Perseus infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. The stolen nuke is American, and Hudson fucking knew.
Uh-oh.
Shit, time to go.
Come in! Park! Hudson lied to us! He fucking lied to us!
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about Greenlight. That's what Perseus is after. And Hudson has his fingerprints all over it.
What's your breaking up? Just get the hell out of there!
Oh, shit! That APC's gonna tear us apart! Use the facades as cover. Don't stop, we're dead!
Out of the way, baby. Papa's on the move. Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. Ah. One, two, three. Watch out.
Whatever you got, sir.
speak. Cool.
Blocking the exit. We're gonna have to punch through them.